conclusion, I would just like to say, please, 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 oh, come on! Let humans live here!
Now let me get this straight. These humans destroy their own planet.
Not on purpose.
And sent a bunch of dogs into space to find them a new one.
Genetically enhanced dogs?
They experimented on you, Barbareth.
Hey, they were successful. Look, thumbs.
And why would we want to share with them?
Well, humans won't want to share. They're kind of used to being in charge. But you can be their best friends, just like dogs. Sure, you might have to get neutered, too, but...
I think we'll pass.
Okay, I think I know how to persuade you.
Captain, I just think it would have been really nice to have one mission more. End in a shootout, you know?
I agree, Stella. It's not my fault. These guys don't know the fine art of negotiating.
What happened this time?
I was gonna give them my blaster to sweeten the deal. It's customized with a grappling hook and a glow-in-the-dark lightning bolt. Who wouldn't want this?
Ow! Hot! Maybe let someone else do the negotiating next time?
But I love doing the talking.
Well, that's exactly the problem.
Garbage to Tony's. Any luck with that door?
Still working on it, Captain. It's highly encrypted. Ugh.
Just hurry up, please. Tony's, look out!
Technology 1, aliens 0.
I'll save you!
We're gonna need a new escape route.
Go left? Wait, my left. Sage? Left. I don't know. Keep going left. Oh, wait, that's just a circle. You're running in a circle. I'm sorry. Just run away from the aliens.
Never mind.
Hey, where's Ed?
Oh, gold. This test's worth its weight in gold.
Ed, now is not the time to loot.
Now's the perfect time to loot. Everyone's just...
Okay, Nomi, you fight them from the left and I'll... Nomi?
You saved my life, kid. Here, I want you to have this.
Aw, you should... Hey, this is mine!
And now it's yours. Forever.
Jody! Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
You heard the captain. To the ship!
No, wait! I might not be fine! Worry about me!
Well, he also told us to worry about him.
Trust me, he'll be fine. Yeah.
Oh, my loot!
My loot!
I just want to remind you guys that I would have happily given you this blaster. Well, if you'll excuse... Okay. Before you kill me, you gotta admit that move I just did was awesome.
What's it worth to you?
Ed!
Okay, fine. But you owe me one.
Okay. So, how do we feel about the planet? Suitable for humans, right? What? We could at least put it down as a maybe. Ugh, fine. Chelsea, it's me, Garbage. Not that you'd forget or anything. That's unlikely. Anyway, I'm afraid the creepy cheap planet didn't work out. But don't worry, the next planet's gonna be the one. I know it.
No, Mita, Captain. Just seen something through the windshield we need you to take a look at. Over.
I'll fetch you and all humanity an awesome new home, and you're gonna see just how right you were to put your faith in me. I hope these messages are reaching you, but...
No, Mita, Captain. Question, is it technically a windshield if we're in space? There isn't any wind. Over.
But I guess they're not, because you'd have replied.
No, Mita, Captain. We're having an argument about the windshield thing, and I...
Of course it's
but
a windshield.
But it shields
That's
us
just
from
what
space. Outer space.
Yeah,
space
we really need there. Your input.
Ed!
Over. Did I press the button?
Garbage to crew, just hold on a minute for the love of belly rubs! Sorry. Anyway, I love you and I miss you and I hope you miss me. Don't get a new dog! Okay, bye. I've thought about it, and it's definitely a space shoe.
Wow.
It looks perfect.
It might be. The scan suggests a climate similar to Earth, but it isn't showing up on the Embark's mapping systems, which is kind of spooky.
It's a ghost planet.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
That's what they want you to think.
Wait. So this place hasn't been investigated? It's just here?
Ed hasn't been investigated and he's just here.
What? Investigated? Me? What crimes? I'm a saint!
Similar to Earth. This is it. This has gotta be it! Nomi, set a course for this planet! Darn it! Chonies, please tell me we have enough fuel to get there!
Yes, Captain. We have enough fuel to get there.
Terrific! Nomi, set a course!
But that's not true.
Why did you lie to me, Chonies?
You just told me to!
Fine. Mark it on the map. We're coming back for this planet.
How was your mission, Garbage? Another embarrassing failure?
No, it wasn't an embarrassing failure, Captain Happy.
Yeah, it was just a regular failure.
Exactly. I wasn't embarrassed at all.
Besides, every mission you've done is technically a failure, too. You haven't found a new Earth.
Actually, the indigenous species gave us some leads on potentially suitable planets in the quadrant, and also gift bags, so that feels successful to me.
Captain, you're alive! Congratulations on not dying!
Oh, the council wants to see you.
Don't worry. It won't be a bad meeting for me. Come along, former Captain Gar- Oh, silly me. Getting ahead of myself.
Random security pat-down. Gotta check your Feralian parasites.
Oh, yeah? Why is that, Jerry? Are you looking for friends on your intellectual level?
More like I'm trying to convince you to take a shower. Garbage by name, garbage by stink.
Well, at least I don't stink of loneliness.
I'm not lonely. I'm just alone.
And then when they found out I was a member of the council, they gave me gift bags for you as well. Well, yeah, I mean, no, please. Just diplomacy, really.
Captain Garbage, mission report. And gift bags, if you have them. Swag bags, some folks call them.
Well, I don't have gift bags.
That's disappointing.
But my mission was immensely successful. I efficiently ruled out an unsuitable planet in record time.
Was it unsuitable before you arrived?
Look, they didn't understand why I was reaching for my blaster and...
Might these aliens seek revenge and attack the Imbark? Well, I'd like to see them try. Excuse me for a moment. Please continue.
Garbage, for the past 14 dog years, your missions have always gone a little disastrously.
Oh, come on. That's... fair. But that's the kind of captain I am. A risk-taking rogue who plays by his own rules and then breaks those rules.
Captain, the rules are there to ensure every dog has its day. As in... literally survives for the day.
Noted. Anyway, the next planet's not gonna find itself, so if you'll excuse me...
Captain, we know you mean well, but you have to actually do well, too. Therefore, we're suspending you and your crew from duty until...
No! You gotta let me back out!
This is temporary. The council must discuss whether you're fit to be a captain. Until then, you must stay on the Embark.
But...
stay. 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 Lie down.
Earth is counting on you.
And so are your humans. Your undying loyalty to humanity is why your species was chosen for this crucial mission.
Find us a new planet and bring its location back. Like a giant cosmic game of fetch.
Your owners miss you, and we know you miss them. You are their last hope.
The Planetary Relocation and Terraforming Syndicate thanks you for your service.
And remember
you're good dogs.
Great news! The council was so impressed with how we handled the mish, we've been given time off.
We've been suspended, haven't we?
Yes, but I have a plan to unsuspend us.
Is it obeying commands?
If by obeying commands you mean defying them, then yes.
Why would that be what I mean?
We gotta go check out that planet we saw through the windshield.
It's a space shield.
Whatever! I bet you it's the planet we've been searching for. We fly there, we prove it's good for humans, we come back heroes!
Garbage, if it wasn't for your rule breaking, we'd all be dead. We can't thank you enough, but we're gonna try.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
And as punishment for Happy's refusal to trust you.
Captain, for someone so good at improvising without a plan, this is a brilliant plan.
Thank you, Chonies.
We are with you 1,000%, Captain.
What's the plan again?
Garbage. It might not be the right planet. It didn't even show up on the scanners. What if it's a space mirage? Or a bounty hunter trap? I can't deal with this kind of stress.
I'm not sure you can deal with any kind of stress.
Garbage!
You'll lose your captain's chair and any chance to find Earth a new planet if they notice.
But what if
they don't realize the captain's gone,
You gotta admit, I look way better in your clothes than you do.
And now for the finishing touch.
Hollow disguise. Nice work, Jonies. Loaf, make sure we don't miss our window to get back to the Embark before it goes out of range, or we'll be stranded, floating in space forever until we die.
This is so much pressure. It's making me sweat. I don't even have sweat glands. How am I sweating?
I'm kind of surprised you're with us on this.
Well, if it's a choice between feeling guilty about disobeying orders or feeling guilty about your certain death without me, yeah.
You're a good friend, Stella. Let's disobey orders!
Garbage. Why are you in the hangar?
Oh, just hangering out.
You smell different. And what's with your voice?
Nothing. Maybe there's something wrong with your ears.
I know you'll disobey orders, Captain. You can't help yourself. And when I catch you, you're done.
Something in the planet's atmosphere is disrupting all communications with the Embark.
It's fine. I mean, it's not like we want them to know where we are anyway, right? Take us down, Nomi.
Yes, Captain.
My scanner's picking up a transmission.
This is Exploratory Captain Kira. Attempt 38 to contact Earth. I have yet to receive any return messages. I'm beginning to wonder if you're looking for me at all.
Is that a dog?
You wouldn't just leave me out in space, right? Man's best friend? Of course you're trying to find me. Anyone from Earth, from Pratt's, please respond. I crash-landed in...
Whoa! Pratt Center?
Captain, this transmission, it's more than a dog decade old.
Ghost planet. I called it.
Come on, let's see what this is all about.
Stay close. Shuttle.
Follow me!
Garbage, be careful! This might be a trap!
I am the trap!
Oh, come on!
Yeah, you're the trap, all right.
Oh, poop.